Warning, the following is the work of a group of usually responsible adults and YouTubers who like to cut loose on Friday nights for a little thing we call drunk gaming. It is all in good fun and sometimes contains a bit more foul language and or silliness than usual. We hope you can laugh along with us and enjoy. Always remember, drink responsibly.
What the? Oh, there's robots, Rivet.
Yeah, I know.
There's Merlin. He's a damn wizard, man.
Oh, God. Oh. Am I still here?
Don't need the Omega flag, dang it.
Oh, okay.
What do we do? Red and blue?
I gotta quit a match, apparently. And I should probably get my
Canadian flag ready. It's quite possible I just threw up in the sink.
It's all right. The lady's gone. Screw it. Now,
put the mail in it.
Should I edit this into the video? Is the question.
Well, not even recording. Canada versus America. Here we go. Yeah.
Remember when we played this before and we won? But America won.
Oh shit!
Get wrecked, fools. Welcome to Canada.
Well, I did just throw up in my kitchen sink, so give me a little bit of a break.
Now I have to put that in as, like, the pre-show intro. Damn.
Yeah, I think I just puked in my sink.
No, there's no thinking about it. I know what I saw. I know what I saw. I know what I felt.
I'm not sure, but I may have.
Got him away, Kit.
My sink.
We got a puck to score.
It's mine and not somebody else's.
Centered.
Nope, it's not.
Dang it, sorry.
Because armor time is hockey.
Oh, God.
Rivet, it's centered.
Okay.
Hi, Kit. How you doing? Get it, Rivet. Yeah, buddy.
Oh,
armor scored.
Snap. Are we both
when's
big?
The last time you touched that armor?
Like, okay, when I tried to pass it to you?
Because half of us just threw up, and the other half is Kit.
Well, we're...
I got some catching up to do.
We got big, scary rape vans. That's what these are, right? Rocket League vans.
Like, pick the same van. Okay, yeah, why is because he doesn't have an American flag?
I don't have a Canadian flag.
Well, I came back and the game was already underway. What am I supposed to do about that?
Right?
I was saying we didn't
have enough time to prepare, so they...
Pirate hat,
they
yeah.
They suck so bad that we can just drop a puck and it just... Look, I don't even touch it.
I don't even give a puck.
They're cheating
Canadian
like
treachery.
Let's just sit here, Rivet. Don't move. No, I'm just
like,
kidding.
This is the kind of shit when people like talk about how the Canadians are treacherous. Yeah. This is it, right here.
Yep, right here.
This is the kind of shit where Americans are terrible and they try to...
Oh, good, let's start again. Well, he's throwing up.
Try to blame stuff on everybody else other than their own problems. That's typical America for you right there. We're getting political now. We're getting societal commentary right now. How the hell is Trump up for presidency? It's freaking Donald Trump! I just had to let that out, you guys. Just had to, it's been bothering me for a little while.
It's been bothering everybody down here.
I know. I mean, like, yeah, that's the thing.
The scary part is it looks like he might win.
That's exactly right.
God damn it!
Hey, yeah, I played hockey before. I'm a freaking goalie. Get wrecked.
Because we're playing different cars. Guys, these cars are
not slowed again.
Yep, that's exactly it. You know what else is the problem?
Look at that save!
Oh, man. I love
you got it, War.
I love there this whole episode right now.
Yep, straight.
It's awesome.
They stole it.
Stole it.
Well, they're using cheaty vans. Oh no, it's a hockey puck, not a ball.
Hey.
Yep.
Hey, no.
Yep. It's called a save. Just got an achievement for it too, actually.
You're an a-hole.
No, I'm a.
Get it, kid. He's not getting it. You didn't get it.
Get it?
I supposed to get it?
That's called getting it, actually. Yeah. Get it.
Kit may get it when his wife gets home.
You know what, Kit? I'm gonna send her a text to tell her not to give it to you.
No. Wait. How do you have her text number?
Oh shoot! Both of us had that. That's awesome, Ruby.
Oh yeah.
I didn't know you were right behind me.
Oh, yeah, we're on that one together.
www.kitsmom.com.
Hey.
Oh yeah, that's right. My wife's number and my mom's number is on there.
It's the same person. He's from Alabama.
It's my website.
No, that would be my cousin. Woohoo!
See, now they're mocking our South, Kit. Come on.
Well, yeah, I'm part of the South. Don't mock our South.
Centered.
No.
How'd you like that?
Hit that armor's face.
Yeah, you blew me up.
I can't hit this puck no matter what it does.
It's on! Oh, so close. That is awesome. It's just bouncing around.
It's great.
That puck is so Canadian.
It is. It's Peter Puck.
Peter Puck?
Yeah.
Why Peter? Is that a Canadian?
Get it.
Boom.
Oh, and the Americans are on the board.
Nope. You don't ever come Puck, back. Armour? We've been here for years.
What's that?
Back in the 70s, Peter Puck was like this little animated puck that used to talk about hockey in between and Hockey Night in Canada.
Oh, well, like 14 years before I was born?
Shut it! It's a national fucking icon!
That's awesome. I'm totally gonna Google that shit later, man. That's awesome.
I'm just glad I didn't have to clean my beard.
The worst, man. The worst,
I know,
right?
I know. I got pissed off at facial hair yesterday, and or the day before.
There you go, guys.
I'll take it.
I'm Canadian. I'm a nice guy. I'll help you out, you know. You're in need.
Ooh, sorry about kicking your ass, eh?
Well, that's
my Canadian
great.
Accent. It sucks.
It sounded terrible. More North Dakota, but it was
it
good.
It sucks just like Canada, so it worked.
I think it sounded Indian.
You're Indian.
Thank you. Come again.
Okay. To be fair, one of the people at work is Indian right now.
I am actually like.
What was he before?
I'm like a little bit Indian.
Just right now.
Yeah, right now he's Indian.
Come on. No.
Yeah, I mean, sorry.
Canadian treachery. Canadian treachery.
You mean Canadian badassery?
Do you notice how they put the trail on the puck like they used to for hockey for Americans?
Yeah. What's that? I can't see the thing. It's a black little disc of plastic on ice. Yeah,
I agree.
I got rid of it.
It's like, get some glasses, America.
Especially because those pucks were so damn expensive.
Was it? Was that graphic super? I bet it would be, right?
It's not that hard to follow puck movement. It really isn't.
Hey, it's a giant white field, basically.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Hey, man.
It's because our cards are not big giant boxes. They're just too big for us.
Speaking of big giant boxes.
Are we going back to Kit's mom again?
I was going to just hint at it, but I like how you slammed that home. That was good. Speaking of slamming that home.
Speaking of Kit's mom and slamming it home.
Jeez.
I feel like I'm being made fun of.
No, your mom's amazing. We love her. Come on, Ribbit, let's do this. Oh, damn it. I thought we were just going to float that in like last time. That's okay.
It was great.
Speaking of floating that, I'm just...
God, these Canadians are freaking mean.
There you go. You can have that one. We're winning like 6-3. There's 30 seconds left. Seriously, Ribbit. Controller on the table. Cheers.
I just love how you jumped over the puck. It's like, nah, I don't care. I'm just jumping over it.
I pressed the wrong button. It happens, but don't even move, man. I'm not even going to move. I don't even care about the rest of this game. Have fun. Score. How you guys doing? You like my pirate hat? It's pretty sweet, right?
Everybody go to armortime.com for riveting footage.
Well, I'm facing the puck, so you do get the riveting footage. Can you score twice more in 19 seconds?
I kind of don't think so. It took 10 seconds for that, so I kind of don't think so.
I'll keep it away.
I'm going to see. If you score another one. Oh, come on, Rivet. I believe in you, buddy. Get it. Get it.
Maybe with a ball, but I kind of doubt it.
I'm back.
What the hell, you bastard?
Oh, I got an achievement. Oh, God, it's too good.
Play a real sport, basketball.
The achievement was
soccer.
Helen's Pride. Is your mom's name Helen, Kit?
Mom's name Helen? No.
Just curious. Wow. Step it up, America.
Wow.
Well, if some of us had the American flag, but no, y'all had to cheat.
I had a damn pirate hat and a goat. What?
We can just be happy that we did this without, you know, driving rape vans.
Oh, that is true.
It's
we
true.
We didn't offer.
Okay, I just change
children.
Settings.
And I'm sorry to any van owner out there. I didn't really mean to give your van a bad name. I know that not all vans are rape vans, but
most of them are.
Yeah, except for, like, you know, clown vans. But the clown rape vans, those are the worst.
Yeah, those have got to stop.
I don't even know what that is.
John Gacy?
I watched it on TV the other night.
Well, that's a dark ending to an episode. Let's just end it with Kitzball!
Wait, are we ending that one?
I don't know. What time is
now
it?
No, we got one more match.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, that's a dark middle to an episode.
Playing the hoops now, right?
Yep.
The shooty hoops.
All set.
I'm ready.
We are actually playing shooty hoops?
Yeah, let's do it.
You said, I am blah, blah, blah.
Need some basketball.
That is what I said.
Everybody does remember that this is a Canadian invented sport, right?
Yep.
How do I get back in?
And then America made it actually good.
Right, right.
Yeah, that's how we
That's how we make you feel better about yourselves. Right, right.
Give you guys sports so you guys think.
Wait.
I'm waiting. What?
Who the hell is Caveman?
What? Wait.
Yeah, I left to change my flag because Kit was yelling at me and it hurt.
Oh, God damn it.
Well, I hope he's American.
Leave it to an American.
No, he's doing better than Kit right now, so I don't really...
That's because I stopped because it's Caveman, not...
Yeah, we should probably get War.
Okay,
I mean...
Caveman and War are spelled differently. I do know that much about spelling.
At least one party member is already in an online game. I'm gonna go...
Also, who's Swabby? Rivet, where are you at? Not here.
I don't know.
Okay, leaving the match. Great. Perfect.
Look, we have American flags now.
Ooh. Oh, God, I want to change my flag. Guys, can I do that?
You have to hurry because somebody is an itchy trigger finger.
I'm hurrying. I'm trying. I might go for Australia. Where's Canada? Dang it, there it is. All right, let's do this.
Where is Canada anyway?
It's just north of America there. We're like your upstairs neighbor.
West? North. Slimy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's west. Isn't it off the coast of Mexico?
America Junior.
That would be south. That would be southwest.
Yeah. Maybe. No. I'm pretty sure Mexico is north.
No, we're pretty north yet. Get some geography lessons.
No,
I'm from America. We don't learn geography.
Oh wait. I know what the problem is.
We refuse to do in America, and that is learn.
And acknowledge that other countries and states exist.
Flip that map upside down, man. There you go.
No, your map upside down.
Debatable.
Still waiting to see if we're ever going to start playing.
I'm ready. Are we ready? What do I have to do to?
Did we just lose?
Nope. I'm here.
Nope. Oh, hey.
So I've been here the whole time.
We're good.
Nope, just ignoring it.
Good. This is the best middle of an episode ever, guys.
It's just as good as looking 7 minutes to try to find a room.
Better even.
Oh God. Oh, God.
Oh, I can't wait to play golf. Time. Oh, my God. Stay tuned, everybody. Stay tuned.
I can't wait to play loading room of golf.
Oh. I can't wait to play with Kit's mom again.
Oh, we're back on that.
That's enough about Kit's mom. God damn it.
I was going to drop it, yeah.
Oh, shit. I got to drive the car.
Oh, jeez. That's not good.
Boom.
Cha-ching.
He drove and 1 second before I did. Ball. Damn it.
You get a basketball.
Kit, you did excellent, Kit. I just want to say, I am impressed.
Kit, not even the Globetrotters could have set that up so beautifully.
That's how basketball is played, eh?
I made it in the goal!
Alright, Rivet, get that S out of there. Oh no, not again. Oh. Okay, good. We got this.
So close. We got so this. Close.
James Naismith, this one's for you!
Oh, not him again.
Hey, man. He's a master.
Somebody.
Oh, my God. He invented really basketball, American. Kit. Peach baskets or something, right?
No, I'm pretty sure that was...
Oh, right over.
That was...
LeBron James?
Who invented basketball.
That was different.
It was like, four score 7 years ago.
Wow.
Basketball would be created.
The American education system, people. Like, comment, and subscribe.
God. That Canadian kindness, people.
Burn it.
Burn it to
Turn
the ground.
American and hate everything.
Burn to the ground, just like the Canadians burned the White House in what year was that, Rivet? I forget.
1812.
There you go.
It doesn't matter because it didn't really happen.
Right,
because,
yeah. The White House is white because we wanted it white, not because it's burned to a crisp and we painted it like that. Never mind. History,
and
children.
Ever since they've been whitewashing everything.
Get scored on.
Oh, my God. Colton!
Huh! I'm doing that. Have you ever watched wrestling in the late 90s, early 2000s when D-Generation X was a big thing? You know what I'm doing.
He's
being
becoming
a, jerk.
A heel.
Crotch chops, bitches! Alright, let's do this thing.
Nobody's commented
on
my pizza
doing
hat
the
yet.
The X thing that you were...
It's called crotch chop. Suck it, basically.
No, no, it's an X thing.
DX.
Making an X.
D-Generation. Yeah, right. Right, right.
Boom. Centered for red.
Don't. Yep.
Nice one, Armour.
Oh,
tried
it.
It didn't go in.
Oh, I know.
Get him,
Murica
head. I thought it did too.
I had to push war out of the way.
I wasn't quite sure.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Oh. I think I almost scored myself there.
Goddamn.
Here we go. Got some Rocket League going on now. Right, guys?
Oh,
yeah, Kit! Yeah, yeah. You did a good thing! Kit! You did something!
Did it blow up?
I know how James Hardy meant this game to be played.
He was one of the Hardy boys, FYI.
Naismith, man. James Naismith invented basketball. Huh? My God. Really?
Hardy
I'm
boys.
The person that got James right.
Yeah, I am too, actually. Murica! Fuck yeah!
I'm surprised you haven't called him Darth Vader yet.
I invented basketball.
Oh, jeez, why?
I am the father of basketball.
Luke, I am basketball.
Get in there. God damn
Dang it!
I feel like basketball.
God, I hate this game.
I feel like Rocket League basketball is like the most. Who even knows what's gonna happen of games?
Oh yeah.
Like I'm not planning anything, and I mean, Kit scored. So what the hell, right?
Hey.
I mean, he's amazing at video games.
Canadian kindness, everybody.
Yep. Like a rock.
American apathy. Same difference.
Oh, Canada!
Wait, America doesn't have empathy, so...
Apathy! Apathy!
Clear it!
It's another word. There you go.
Oh, sorry, Kit. Shit.
I think Rivet and I are playing against each other.
Nope.
I think Rivet, sorry. You can go to hell.
I think maybe living...
Hit it in!
There you go! There you go!
Rim shot! Oh, damn it. Kit scored again! What the hell? Rivet, you've been living in America too long, man.
Yeah, James Mayfield, that one was
for you. Oh, Mayfield, so close.
He came over on the Mayflower.
Yeah.
That's why they called him
with all of his basketballs.
That was very much closer to correct, accurate history than anything else that I've heard of.
Yeah, out of most Americans.
Have your Not mouth.
Canadian right. tolerance, everybody.
Yeah, we put the N in tolerance.
Yeah, you do.
There's no N in tolerance.
Put the N in your face! Oh, I thought it was going to score there. Hold on. Put the N in your face! Okay, maybe that'll go in? No,
get
it's
out.
Going
get
over.
Out.
Dang
get out.
It.
Get out.
I really tried to make a pun, guys. I'm sorry.
You did. You tried too hard. You tried hard.
Canadian tryhardedness.
That's life. You don't try hard and then you win.
You gotta play hard, try hard. Get in, bull!
Shit. Oh,
I just called it a bull. I don't know. I think I'm drunk.
I'm
a damn champ! Oh, yeah, baby! Oh, yeah, baby! Come on! Oh, jeez.
Oh, I love the rejection. Canadian rejection, everybody.
I'm amazing at rib jobs. Wait.
That's why it transfers over well to Rimworld.
Hey, question for Canada. When you say, what? Oh, you won't know my girlfriend, she lives in Canada, where do you guys say she lives?
Uzbekistan.
Detroit.
Wow, those are your picks? Really?
I actually have a...
We got Canada. No,
when I say that, I actually have a girlfriend. Canadians don't lie.
No.
Except about everything.
Except Hold about so how much they love America.
We're awesome.
You guys won?
Have some dignity.
Oh yeah, Kit scored by accident twice. I forgot.
Ooh, sombrero.
I love it. Good game, you guys. Ooh, good game.
Sombrero it up. We'll win the next episode with sombreros.
Probably.
Maybe. Probably. Yeah, are we even probably. Versus each other on the We're next good, episode?
Though. We're going to leave it on our cliffhanger.
I got a joke, and it is Armour.
Oh.
And Rivet Head.
Oh, snap.
Because they're jokes. Get it?
Oh.
That's not what your mom said last night.
The joke is about the quality of your gameplay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.